We don't talk to strangers.
Huh. Ejazeer, who drew this?
Oh, that's not important. The kid keeps drawing them. I keep throwing them away.
Well, but what's it about?
Something the kid's hung up on. His mother took a job in Harran before the outbreak. Left him with his grandparents. She was supposed to send him a gift, I guess. But you know what happened. Doesn't matter. Just toss it.
Wait, so this whole time the kid's been waiting on a present? Christ.
Sad, I know. But the sooner he gets used to being sad, the better.
Not what I'm looking for. So, the kid's package isn't here. Maybe it was already out for delivery. Now, this looks like a clue. Ugh. Jazeer, I got that kid's present. Can you get it to him?
You risked your life to make a child happy. All I can say is thank you.